I've been calling this a crown, but it's actually more of a frieze for a confessional I'm working on. And just to go over what happened, we started off with a template like this. The quadrifoils was routed in four passes, actually. So piece going cross grain, piece going with the grain, and it was done in two pieces to keep this corner here sharp. Otherwise, if the corner of the template had been like this, as the router passed over it, this corner would have gotten rounded. So we used that template, and then for the infill panels, we used this template here. And we did two router passes. So first one, straight put, both with bushings. So first off, straight bit in a plunge router. And second one is this rounded core box bit, or ball plunge, as the retailer called it, in a trim router. So this was used to do the cove at the top there. So plunge bit first to take down the field, and then plunge ball bit to do the cove. Alright, so mirror profiles, kind of a skew gouge, if you will. So we're going to take out this one. You see I'm going primarily with the grain, which is something that you got to watch for. And you see I take very thin slices to start with. Now we're getting into the corner
take that back closer to the line here. I like to get right over top, whereas when I'm down here, I like to look on the inside of the chisel right here. I get right over top, and I look along the back of the chisel so I can see my line